Hey guys, it's the vwnut garage. You can see both of my red cars and the wife's car is stuffed in here. Right now we have no snow on the ground, but they say that tomorrow there's supposed to be a nor'easter coming to dump all sorts of amounts of snow. Could just be rain for us, depends on how far in it comes. So we managed to move all of the cars around so that we could fit the wife's brand new car in here. Just so it doesn't get snowy. If it gets snowy, I'm under contract to clean it off. So this makes more sense to me.